Hi, welcome to the piping, welding, and non-destructive examination or NDT. So today I'm going to show you how to use the circumference of the circle and also the diameter. You can see we have a question marker, circumference, and also the diameter. And we have now given up the diameter, 3 inch diameter. Okay, let's start. The formula of the circle. First, let's find this circumference, okay? This is the formula, it's very easy. So, our given is 3 inch diameter. So, multiply it only this 3 inch diameter to 5. So, our 5 is 3.1416. I'm sorry. 3.1416. So this is the answer of the circumference. So our circumference is 9.4248. This is our circumference, 9.42. Okay. So let's find out the diameter. If they have no given of the diameter, 3 is just the given only is the circumference, is our formula. So circumference 9.42, multiply it to 0.31831. See, so our answer is 3 inch, 2.9. Round up it. So this is the answer of the diameter. See, correct. So very easy. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.